channel. Today I'm going to show you how to apply foundation properly, and as you can see from the title, you already know that, and that's why you're watching this video. So today I've got just my eyes done very simply and nothing on my face. At the moment my face is just cleansed and just washed, and that's it. So I'm going to go in with my products and I'm going to show you how to get a flawless foundation finish. So basically today I'm only going to show you how to apply foundation properly. So I'm not going to go into depth of how to set it and, you know, the rest of it, because I mean, if you watch my other videos, I'm sure you already know all that. But I wanted to put some importance into how to prep your skin with primer and then put on your foundation. So the first thing I want to do is usually go in with the primer, and as you know already, there are different kind of primers. Primers that mattify your skin, that refine your pores and sort of, you know, make it like poreless, and then there are primers that sort of illuminate and like make you look like very glowing and that kind of thing. So there are different types of primers, and today I want to show you these primers what I have right here, and these are from Ulta3. These primers are available in Sri Lanka at HealthGuard, and that's amazing because I think it's the first time that we have primers in Sri Lanka, because when I've been there before and I've been looking for products, obviously you guys know that I've been having issues looking and finding products that are available in Sri Lanka. And a lot of people have been requesting for me to do videos with products that are available in Sri Lanka. And woo, I'm finally doing it. So these are the primers that I'm going to be using today. So there's two of them here, which are both available in Sri Lanka. And they're from a brand called Ulta3, which is available in Australia. I think if you watch my previous videos, you would have seen me using a few of their products. So this primer, so there's two. We'll talk about the white one first. And this one says Perfect Balance, and that's their range of foundation as well. I use the Perfect Balance range of foundation and they're amazing. So these ones are called Smoothing Hydrating Makeup Base, and it's with argan oil. So this is rich in argan oil and vitamin E to provide hydration and improve skin tone. It creates a barrier between skin and foundation. It sort of gives you this healthy look. So this is that primer right here, and I'll show you a pump on my hand. And it's a really smooth texture, and I think this would help you if you are someone who is looking for a base that will hydrate your skin and also make it seem a little flawless, like, you know, give it like that smooth look. So that's one primer. And the next primer I have is also from Ulta3, and this is Ready to Glow, and this is an illuminator. So if you are someone who's looking for that glowy look, which is sort of trending right now, this is the one you should get. This is illuminating and lightweight. And this one says, Are You Ready to Glow? A touch of the light reflecting silky smooth formula will brighten up that look and keep your glow going all day. So this one you can use under your foundation as well. And another thing I can tell you how to do this is, I'm gonna show you a pump of this as well. So it comes in like this really nice rosy hue. Ooh, and it definitely does give that glow. I don't know if the camera is picking it up, but I can definitely see it. So what I could tell you, I could suggest you another way of using this one if you're too scared to put it all over your face. You can put it just where the light hits, so the bridge of your nose, your cheekbones, and your forehead, and then a little bit on your chin, so that's where you want to highlight. So you can use both primers if you want, like if you're extra like me, you can use both primers. So today for this makeup look, I'm gonna use this primer because I think this one is perfect for any skin tone and it's perfect for any look. So I'm gonna put this under my foundation. So this is the first step I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a few pumps, just about this much, and then go all over my face. With the humidity in Sri Lanka, I would really recommend you get a primer, because what a primer would do is it also helps you lock in your foundation, your powders, and all the makeup that goes on top of it. It will allow your makeup to stay much longer and for it to stop from getting really oily or dripping off your face. So after I put in my primer, I like to stay a few minutes, maybe a minute, you know, for it to really get into my skin. And then I'm gonna go in with my foundation. So if you are looking for a foundation in Sri Lanka, this one is available, and this is from Ulta3. you can watch my previous video, which I will link up here, right? And if you click on that, you can find a video that shows you how to pick the right foundation for your skin tone, how to find your right shade and all of that. So you can click the button right here and that will show come up. So this foundation right here is what I'm using today, and this is from Ulta3 as well, and it's the Perfect Balance range. I absolutely love this foundation. I have fallen in love with it. I use it all the time now because I love what it feels like on my skin, and it does stay all day. So I'm gonna take a few pumps of this to my hand. This is how I like to do it. I like to take a few pumps to the back of my hand, and then I like to go in with my trusty beauty blender. So with any foundation that I use, I always do the same thing. And I like to use a beauty blender because it doesn't leave any brush strokes. And I like to take it at the back of my hand like this and then go around my face. I like to start from this area and I use bouncing motions. I don't like to drag and swipe, I like to bounce. You can use a brush if you like, and if you don't have the beauty blender, that's fine. You can use a brush, but I just prefer how to do it this way because your foundation goes on so much smoother and so much nicer. Don't forget your ears and your neck. Just blend it down a little bit so that everything seems seamless. Again, it's important to find the right shade for you because otherwise it's gonna look like you're wearing a mask. So don't forget to go check out that video as well. So today I'm using the shade Golden, and that's number 5. They do have a big color range, you can go check it out. Hopefully you can find your color as well. I mentioned in a previous video as well how much I like the smell of this foundation. I really like it. I don't know why, but I really like it. So that is it, you guys. So when you apply foundation, make sure that you blend it really well. And trusty beauty blender is my go-to, and always use bouncing motions like this, and do not swipe and drag. Even if you're using a brush, a stippling brush, you can do the same motion. Make sure you cover your entire face and also drag it down to your neck, and don't forget your ears so that it'll be all seamless and look all the same. And of course, if you want to find out how to pick the right foundation, it's right up here. And I'm gonna finish off my face and come right back. So this is how you put on your foundation. I'll be right back. So I have just finished my face makeup and set it. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I hope you guys learned something new. And of course, foundation is something that is always troublesome. You know, it gets cakey, it gets like cracked, it melts off your face in Sri Lanka. So this is a routine that will help you, you know, use a primer that will help to lock in your foundation. And of course, using a beauty blender and blend it out properly so that it looks seamless. So that is the final result. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and of course, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and also go check out Ulta3. They have a whole range at HealthGuard and HealthGuard online. You can go to any of their pharmacies and you can check out their products. You can swatch them, you can ask for help. I'm sure they will help you out. Thank you so much for joining me today. And of course, hit that notification bell so you join the Beauty by Rosh family. And don't forget to go and check out my other videos right here. And of course, subscribe to my channel. If you hit that face that comes up of mine, you can subscribe automatically. So until next time, take care and bye, you guys.